Inside India's largest house, the incredible story of Radhika Raje Gaikwad. Imagine a home so vast it dwarfs even the most iconic landmarks. Today, we are taking you inside India's largest house owned by Radhika Raje Gaikwad, a woman with a fascinating story. Radhika Raje Gaikwad, born on July 19, 1978, hails from the royal lineage of the Vankaner state in Gujarat. Her family, the Gaikwads of Baroda, are no strangers to grandeur. Their ancestral home, the Lakshmi Vilas Palace, is a testament to their legacy. Spanning an astonishing 3,04,92,000 square feet, Lakshmi Vilas Palace is four times larger than Buckingham Palace. With over 170 rooms, this opulent residence was constructed in 1890 by Maharaja Sayaji Rao Gaikwad III, showcasing the epitome of architectural marvel. But behind the grandeur lies a story of tradition and transition. Radhika Raje's father, Dr. M.K. Ranjit Singh Jhala, chose to leave behind his royal title to serve the nation as an IAS officer, setting a powerful example for his daughter. Radhika Raje Gaikwad said that her upbringing instilled in her a deep sense of responsibility and service to her community. Radhika Raje pursued her education with zeal, earning a master's degree in Indian history from Lady Sri Ram College, Delhi University. Before her marriage to Maharaja Samarjit Singh Gaikwad in 2002, she even worked as a journalist. Today, Radhika Raje and Maharaja Samarjit Singh Gaikwad continue to uphold their family's legacy, with Samarjit Singh assuming the Baroda crown in a traditional ceremony at Lakshmi Vilas Palace in 2012. From humble beginnings to a life of royalty, Radhika Raje Gaikwad's journey is a testament to the enduring spirit of tradition and transformation. Don't forget to like, share and follow NSL for more incredible stories.